Every time I talk to James Toney, everyone tells me that James Toney looks like Rick Ross. So I'm here. Introduce yourself.
Kyle.
Kyle looks just like James Toney and Rick Ross. What do you say about that? Let's zoom in on the picture.
He does.
How crazy is that? You never knew that, huh? All
right.
Are you from Detroit, Michigan, like James Toney?
Trenton, New Jersey.
Okay. So how does it feel to look like two different celebrities, like Rick Ross and James Toney?
I ain't got neither one of their money. I feel bad.
but what happens when people run into you and they go, hey, Rick Ross, does that happen?
All the time. I take pictures with him, up front.
And what do you say? James Toney's actually fighting this weekend. He has a fight. Actually, he might be fighting in New Jersey. You wish him success?
Yeah.
Get the knockout?
Yeah.
So who are you guys' favorite boxer? Mayweather?
Pacquiao? Nah. Pacquiao.
Tyson.
Canelo?
Yeah,
no.
Tyson, exactly.
But Tyson's not fighting anymore.
Right now, I just want to see a good fight. I don't have no favorites right now.
Who's knocking people out right now?
Brandon Rios from Oxnard, California. Very tough fighter. Knocks everybody out. And he's fighting Manny Pacquiao.
Okay.
What's the young boy that's about to fight Mayweather?
Canelo Alvarez, the redhead Mexican?
Alvarez.
That's going to be
good. Yeah. I want to see
you guys are going for. Why do you like Mayweather?
I mean that I don't like him, but I think.
Overrated.
I think he's overrated. I really do. I don't think nobody really get in there and box him.
He's never lost, though. 44-0.
But I think it's all a setup, man. I can go in there and do that.
35
and
fights with nobodies.
Well, he fought a lot of tough dudes, though.
Nine of them. The 35 was nobody. You know who he beat in all 44 of them fights? My point exactly.
Nobody.
He beat 35 nobodies.
What would happen if you step in the ring with Floyd?
Hey, I'll get my money's worth, I'll tell you.
Yeah, you would get paid.
Okay, I would give a shit. Definitely.
So there you have it.
Everybody else doing it. They staging it. The rest of the fight is staging it. Yes, they're not really fighting.
So this weekend, if you're in LA Live and you think you're seeing James Toney, you're not.
You're not.
But it may be Rick Ross.
But it might be Rick Ross. It might be Rose.
There you have it. Stay tuned. VSNewsReporting.com and MySickBack Reporting. Thank you.